Hey guys, Steve McHale's RC. Today we're at Sycamore Park. I got overdrive gears, and this is where I like to, but this is where I like to take my rigs and test them out. So we're gonna be going up the Rock Highway. Of course, it starts at this wall right here, goes down that way, and yeah. I just wanna see how it does now that I have overdrive gears. Have noticed a little bit of a forms increase on my rock pile at home, but this is where I'm really going to be able to tell, and then we'll definitely tell if whenever I can get back to the Unforgiven Trail. So hope you guys like this video, and if you do, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Thank you. this is what I get for celebrating too early in my head. Well, guys, the performance has definitely increased. I celebrated a little too early on one spot because it did a heck of a lot better than the last time I had it out here. It was where I kind of had it back up because, like I said, I celebrated too early. There are some changes in the works. One of those changes will be coming, well, technically, I think it's like four in the works. The bumper and foams are going to be redone. I'm going to get a different kind of bumper, a low clearance one. And I've got to refoam the tires because I think it's the tires themselves. I'm used to ProLine tires. These feel a little more stiff than what ProLines are. So I'm going to have to go to a different foams because I'm not seeing what I want out of these tires unless it's under a lot of preload. So we're going to change those out, be ordering that this week. So yeah, get y'all on the flip side.